getting hit by a lightning bolt saying, this is what you're going to do for the rest of your life. I used to play punk rock. I was in a band called The Five.
We were into the hardcore bluegrass. I mean, we were into Dead Babies and Jesus and, you know, Throw Molly Off the Mountain and Sitting in My Cell Waiting to Die kind of music.
Lo and behold, Stephanie and I started a bluegrass band, The Deliberate Strangers.
Somebody described us like a machine. That band is like a machine.
I was sweating like a Sunday preacher, turned into a blood-hot preacher, got my old punk stolen heart.
Someone yelled to him, "Hey Doc, get out of the graveyard." And here we are.
Approach the music of different cultures, and this is like the most important thing, with respect. Went from Ike to Ravi.